Here's how I rig eels for sword fishing. A size 40 Kola hook on about 5 feet of 300 Mamoy extra hard. You feed the hook down through the eel. And you might be able to just barely see, there's a little zip tie there. Zip ties work the best for holding these things still to the hook, the eye of the hook. You can't slide that way either. That's all there is to it. And you just throw whatever shirt you want on top of it. You could do one like this.